The DC liberal spending spree.
Didn't that end up contributing to inflation? Do you have any regrets?
No, absolutely not.
Senator Maggie Hassan voted with Speaker Pelosi to allow wasteful spending that caused inflation. Tell her to stop the reckless spending.